and I have no plan. Good. He lines up at three. Oh! And calls flat, and it goes. For Derbino. You win. Yes, it is. He's strong for both. And he plays with the flush. Watson, back to men, and in. Nice give and go. Myron says, throw that to the music.
We had Louisville,
Cincinnati,
which is not
bad. Seen by Buckley to the rim for Bowling, and one Bobby Bowling, Benedict College. Possible 3 points. Oh, this is Bowling. Bowling with the rebound. Seen back there for the ball. He's out for the ball. Again, one goal. Rebound to Myron. Myron, can you pull off that kind of three? All right, here's the heat check. Going in and out. Okay. And out and go. Jeremy. Yes. 35-17 quarter. 35. Man, 35. In and out, one go. Marcus Monroe comes right in the game. Rebound, layup. 69-31. No, one go. Sherman on the run. Turnover. And the first half. Bowling. Nice job. Bobby Bowling. Benedict. 69-33. Bobby Nash. Splash! 72-33. This has got to be a record. We've never had a 70-point half in the league, if I'm not mistaken. This is incredible for shooting performance. Jeremy. No. Allen. Yes. Allen. Nash with the bucket off a tip assist from Nick Miles. Okay. Bowling to the rim. And in. Bobby Bowling. Bucket. And one. 35. So the win continues. Jim comes right back out on the fly. Marcus Monroe. Poker. He goes Stamper. great footwork by Nick Folke, University of Hawaii, draws the foul. On the line, shooting two shots. Half of the season, and offensive.